So, I'm sure you all know me. I'm like a celebrity. But for those of you that don't, my name is Princess P. I'm a rapper. I just had a big song over in Japan. It was crazy. But yeah, your teachers sent me an email and they were like, hey, can you come do a song for our kids? They're learning about weathering and erosion. Like, can you make it happen? And I thought about it for a long time and I was like, you know what? I think I can make it happen. So, I just wrote this song about weathering and erosion. I'm gonna let you guys hear it first, you know, before I put it out there. Once I put it out there, it's gonna go crazy, like, top 100 song. I already know it. But I'm gonna let you guys preview it and let me know what you think. So, let's get to the song. So we have erosion, yeah, that is true. But what does that mean for me and you? Let me take you on a journey, you will see how rocks travel over time slowly. Water, plants, and weather breaking down that rock. That is weathering, yeah, believe it or not. Wind, water, ice, move the rocks broke down. That's called erosion, now break it down. So we have erosion, yeah, that is true. But what does that mean for me and you? Let me take you on a journey, you will see how rocks travel over time slowly. Sand particles are just little rocks, a product of erosion when the weathering drops. Don't forget the ice caused the rock to split. That creates the sand for you to sit. So we have erosion, yeah, that is true. But what does that mean for me and you? Let me take you on a journey, you will see how rocks travel over time slowly. All right, I have to stop. That's what I have so far. Princess P, make sure you get the album. I'm going to make an album all about erosion and weathering because I know this song is going to be a hit. I can't wait to hear your songs. Your teachers told me that you guys are going to make songs about erosion and weathering, and I can't wait to hear it. I might even feature one of you in my song about weathering on the album. I'll feature one of your songs on the album. Princess P, gotta go. Beyonce's waiting, you know. But buy my next album.